The scheduled appearance by the wife of former North Carolina Senator and presidential candidate John Edwards. Elizabeth Edwards will deliver the keynote address at the Friends for an Early Breast Cancer Test event that's happening at the Curry Convention Center in Greensboro. You'll remember that Mrs. Edwards suffers from breast cancer herself. Today's event begins at 11:45 this morning. Tickets are $50 each, and they are still available online. Look for the link in the Scene on 12 section of WXII 12.com.